Hello everybody and welcome back to my kitchen here in the R. Today I want to share a message with you that was taught to me by a very dear friend of mine a few years ago, and it's just a message that stuck with me and I hope it has a similar impact on one of you guys. So today this message singles around a single word, and it's a very well known word that I first saw in a movie. I know it's also featured in some songs and some TV series, and it's a word that people say when they cheers their drinks. They go, L'chaim. But what does L'chaim mean? So it's a Hebrew word, and in short, it means to life. But the longer version means to life rather than existence. But what is the difference between existence and life? So to exist means that something takes up space, like this pen or this mask of mine, just takes up space here on my kitchen table. But to live means to have an impact on somebody or someone or something. So too many of us, and I'm including myself in this, worry way too much about our existence. We want to take up more space. We want a bigger house, a fancier car, a bigger garden, all things like that. That's just taking up more space, but it doesn't really have value. It says in Matthew 6, verse 19 to 21, "Do not store up for yourselves wealth here on earth, where moths and rust destroy and burglars break in and steal. Instead, store up for yourself wealth in heaven, where neither moth nor rust destroys and burglars do not break in or steal." So that's your existence, the material things. But to live, as I said, means to make an impact, hopefully a positive impact. But how do we truly live? And it's also something that's very, very simple. It says in 1 John 5 verse 12, "Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life." So every morning when you wake up, which we've said before is a miracle in itself, choose life. Choose to follow Jesus. Choose the Son of God, and you will have a positive life, a good life with meaningful impact. Remember, you are fearfully and wonderfully made. You are not made to just exist. You are made to have a wonderful impact on someone's life. So every morning when you wake up, remember to choose life rather than existence. L'chaim. Let us pray. Here Jesus, dankie Here vir nog 'n dag. Dankie dat ons vandag geseend is, Here. En dit sê ook ons is, we are blessed to be a blessing, Lord. Here, dankie dat ons kan uitgaan en u woord kan verkondig en 'n positiewe impak op iemand se lewe te kan maak. Here, help ons om goeie en wyse besluite te neem en om net u wil vir ons lewens te volg. Ek bid dit in Jesus naam alleen. Amen. Have a great day. Thank you.